Hello everyone, I'm here in Fisher Online and I just want to show you in this video quickly how to craft a new dose. This morning we had a major update that added dough crafting and you can craft various different flavors of doughs. And I just want to show you guys how to do it because I struggle to figure out how you craft these new doughs. And there wasn't really any good information available, so I decided just to make a quick video. Now firstly, if you go to the store, you will see that semolina dough and the normal dough, it's not in the stores anymore, it has been removed. You now need to craft your own doughs. Now where you find the ingredients, in the store you go to attractants, they are lined under attractants. And you need to buy two things. You have a dry dough base. You will see these dry dough bases. Now you have these different ones, pea, corn, semolina, sweet. And then we have these others that the descriptions, the English descriptions is not correct yet. We hope that will get fixed quickly. But you can buy any one of these base ones. Now, for example, let me buy a corn one. You buy your dry dough base, and then you have all these dips in the different flavors. So you can buy any one of these dips. I'm gonna go with the garlic. You buy that one, and now you're ready to create your dough. Now you will see. If you open your crafting table, it is not there. First thing I went there, I saw, no, it is not there, so I had to figure it out. And you craft these in your inventory. You open your inventory and you go to attractants. Under craft, they're also not under craft in your inventory. They're at attractants. And when you go to attractants, here you will see your dry dough base with all your dips. These are the various dips that I have. Now to craft this dough corn that we want to craft, you need to right click it and you say use. And this will open this whole new crafting window for you. Now basically what you need to do, you just need to go through these steps and click on everything here. And you need to go from the one to the next, to the next, to the next, and go through them. Now you start by clicking here on your base, the dough corn in our ours instance. Then it goes down to this first bucket, then you click on this bucket here. But now you will see the next stage is not lit up yet. And you will see here it has two little bars here. Both bars must be filled up before you can move on to the next stage. And the reason this hasn't filled up, now you need to click on this one that highlighted. And this one looks like a little water bucket maybe. So it's mixing it with the water probably. Now you click on that little one and now this one is lit up, the mix itself. Now you click here on this mix. You click on it twice. Once you've clicked twice on it, then you can, next one highlights, and this is now like the mixed dough, if we can call it that. And the next one now to click is up here at the dips. Now when you click on the dips little window, it opens your dips. It will show all the dips in your inventory. I'm gonna choose the garlic one in this instant, and then you click on it. You click on the dip and now it will show this little green something, little icon, I don't know what to call it, but that shows that this base is now flavored with this garlic dip. Now you click on this icon that highlighted and it will move down to the last icon at the bottom. And now to complete this whole, this will show now corn dough, and to complete now this whole process, you click on this final icon that lit up, and here it crafted for you your corn dough. And that is basically the whole process, guys. And now if you go and look in your inventory under bait, you will see here is the corn dough. Now you see here's another one that I've made. This is the normal corn dough that I didn't put any dip in. You can make the normal one without a dip, like this corn dough, I didn't add any dips. And then this one I made the garlic, and it shows me corn dough with the garlic that I made with this one. And that is basically, and from there you can put it on hooks, size 0 to 2 hooks for those. And that is basically how you create and craft the new dough system, guys. It's gonna be nice. There's a lot of different dips and flavors to experiment with. And that is how you craft it. I hope the video helped you guys. I struggled to figure it out at first, but that's how you do it. And enjoy, have fun, tight lines. I will see you in the next one. Cheers.